Grande. Taco. Grande.
Yo quiero Jimmy Jungles y Chili Carrero. Yo tengo el dinero para un steak de caro. La salsa si tamale siempre muy bueno. Y el chili relleno. You see, I just gotta have a tostada, carne asada. That's right, I want the whole enchilada. My only addiction has to do with a flour tortilla. I need a quesadilla. I love to stuff my face with tacos al carbón. With my friends or when I'm all alone. Yo tengo mucho hambre y ahora lo quiero. Un burrito ranchero. So give me something spicy and hot now. Break out the menu, what you got now? Who would you tell the waiter I'd like to have sour cream on the side? You better make sure the beans are refried.
Taco. Grande.
Well, there's not a taco big enough for a man like me. That's why I order two or three. Let me give you a tip, just try a nacho chip. It's really good with bean dip. I eat uno, dos, tres, cuatro burritos. Pretty soon I can't fit in my speedos. Well, I hope they feed us lots of chicken fajitas and a peach or margaritas. Well, the combination plates all come with beans and rice. The taquitos here are very nice. Now I'm down on my knees. We need some extra tomatoes and cheese. And could you make that separate check, please?
Grande. Taco. Grande.
Buenas noches, señor, y bienvenido a El Rico's Casa de Salsa. Tenemos muchos platos muy sabrosos. Si puedo recomendar el ardiente pollo al infierno, muy delicioso. Sus ojos se quemarán, su estómago estará en fuego. Se quedarán en el baño por una semana. ¿Entiendes lo que digo, gringo estúpido tonto?
Well, the food is coming, I can hardly wait. Now watch your fingers, careful hot plate. What you think you're doing with my chili con queso? Well, if you want some, just say so. Oh boy, pico de gallo. They sure don't make it like this in Ohio. No gracias, yo quiero jalapenos. Nada más, you can toss away the hot sauce. ¿Dónde están los nachos? Holy frijoli. You better get me a bowl of guacamole. ¿Y usted, Eugene? Why's your face turning green? Don't you like a pinto bean? You want some more? Cinnamon crispas? If you don't, hasta la vista. Just take the rest home in a doggy bag if you wanna. You can finish it mañana. Well, it's been a pleasure. I can't eat no more. Señor La Cuenta, por favor. If you ain't ever tried real Mexican cooking, well, you oughta. Just don't drink the water.
Taco. Grande.
By Banshee Milk. Yay! Harbaking, when being surrounded by zombies, does not stop you from wondering if every building you see has comic books in it. You know what? That's just good sense. In an apocalypse, there's no TV, and then you need to read comic books so that you can host after shows about them.